Breaking at 11, a Lehigh Acres neighborhood is locked down tonight, and many of you want answers after hearing a man was murdered. Thank you for watching NBC 2 News at 11. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Lisa Spooner. So this all started when deputies were called out to a shooting near Beth Stacy Boulevard and Woodward Boulevard. That's where our crew saw at least one man dead inside a car. And NBC 2's Victoria Reslow has been there all night talking to witnesses.
The first thing we noticed when we got here was that car parked right in front of the Cedarwood community. You can actually see it behind us, still there. It is covered with a sheet on the passenger side of that car, and that is where we did see a man dead inside. Right now, this entire area is still blocked off with crime scene tape, and the mobile command center and three crime scene vans are still here. There's a long line of cars here, and many people are asking when they will be able to go home, because right now no one can drive in or out of this community. We saw the LCSO helicopter and K-9 team searching in the woods. This part of Beth Stacy Boulevard has been blocked off since just before 6 o'clock tonight. Cars are still not allowed to go inside, but people can walk inside. Now, many people are still standing around this crime scene tape still, and people I talked to told me they saw bullet holes in the back of that car that is covered with that sheet. Neighbors are hearing this was a drive-by shooting, and I did talk to witnesses on the scene who heard gunshots.
He just heard some shots. I thought it was somebody stapling the roof. He said, no, these were shots. That's when we came over here, all my neighbors. I just heard a lady screaming over here in the corner.
Now, Lee County Sheriff's Office is only confirming right now that this is an active homicide investigation, but right now they are not saying how many suspects there are, if any of those suspects have been caught, how many people have died, and what led up to that death. But we can confirm that we did see at least one person dead here. We're still working to find out exactly how that happened and more answers on this murder investigation. As soon as we have those answers, you can count on NBC2 to update you on our NBC2 news app. I'm live in Lehigh Acres tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.